The first step is to insert the stirrer rod into the horizontal plate. Here are three screws to fix it. Find the position of the crossbar. Tighten the bottom nut. Horizontal plate screw fixed on both sides. Two screws on each side. Install leaves. Just put one leaf in the middle and one leaf at the bottom. The air inlet is screwed on the switch position to complete the installation.